Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to zoom in Filmora. To zoom in on a video using Filmora is a straightforward process, so here's how you can do it. First of all, tap open the Filmora application from your app drawer. Once you open it up, click on the New Project button to start a new video editing project. You can also go ahead and select one of the pre-existing projects that you would want to work on with. After getting to the editing screen, go ahead and tap on the video clip on the screen and then go to the bottom of the screen and tap on Crop. In the Crop interface, you should see the frame size on the screen. Go ahead and pinch or spread your fingers on the screen to zoom in or out on the video. You can also adjust the frame by manually dragging the edges. Position and resize the frame to the area you want to zoom in on, and then, once you are satisfied with the zoom effect, click on the tick mark at the top right corner. Preview the video by tapping on the play button on the screen, and once you are satisfied with the zoom effect, you can then easily apply the changes by clicking on Export at the top right hand corner. And that is how you can easily zoom in on Filmora application. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.